Breaking news continuing here on CBS Sports HQ. The NBA was the first domino to fall. The NHL likely will not be the last, with the NHL just announcing that they are pausing the season due to the coronavirus.
You know, the players have been told to go home. Like, the Rangers were in Denver. They're not going to Arizona.
Pausing the season amid coronavirus concerns. In a statement, Commissioner Gary Bettman said in part, quote, the NHL has been attempting to follow mandates of health experts and local authorities while preparing for any possible developments without taking premature or unnecessary measures. However, following last night's news that an NBA player has tested positive for coronavirus, and given that our league shares so many facilities and locker rooms, now seems likely that some members of the NHL community would test positive at some point. It is no longer appropriate to try and continue to play games.
Your man on the road, he doing promo. You say keep our business on the low low. I'm just trying to get you out the friend zone. Cause you look even better than the photos. I can't find your house, send me the info. Driving through the gated residential. Found out I was coming, sent your friends home. Keep on trying to hide it, but your friends know.
Hills.